Ushka baski le branda jeliko to sanda haliga doroshata. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we praise your name. Lord, we honor you. We bless your name. Rakotuska bari ende le grashta reke kalashte ki zelige rabashte reko sute kalatuski predishta. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Zora balabahashte ki zelige rabashte reko sotoli gadishta ravaske de berande. The Lord is good and his mercy endures forever. The Lord is faithful in all his ways. Amen. He makes way where there should be no way. Re zakatuski peranam. In the name of the Lord Jesus, amen. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Honor be to the name of the Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I believe everybody can hear me in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Zikeli bahashte ke zeliga rabashte repoko sonto braga dabila igra dabashi ke lega roshka reke lega rashi ke lega roske perinda ingla dashi ke le brada kasunde rega la shende le broske le brande le gratu kusunde rega la ba senba rega doshki repoko sotoba in brada ba lega doroshi ke lega raba reke ke roze verishta rega le brohushte ke zela ba reke turashte rega la bashi che liga la basche le brande le gadushka e za vaje cora vega rashi che le vero sota ingla da baragadushke ingla da baragadashi che le gala basunte fara we worship. Father, we worship. Igala viscora baske le vera basande libra. In all ways, the Lord makes a way. In all things, the Lord makes a way. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we praise you, Father. We praise you, Lord. Rijeko sonto bari gadira shatandiaba. This is Word for Now TV broadcast in the name of the Lord Jesus. Rizaga rabasinde. Igala baskia. Iglada bashike ligara basike leven. Inglada bazaga la bahuri ke shetalia. Reke kazoli barike telizo. Ibroko sotobra ingladazo korive le dashke le vaske le bronde ketisko in Jesus' name. If you're watching us on YouTube, you can as well join by Zoom with all our password, passcode, amen, that we normally use. We just have a constant one. If you have been joining our program before, you can see that on our flyers, amen. Praise Jesus, praise the name of the Lord. We're only transmitting right now on Zoom and YouTube. Hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. We're not transmitting on Facebook normally right now. I don't want to go into that. Amen, amen, amen. Graga shatali gizora bakato ye prokosoto bahashta. In all things, Father, we thank you. We bless you because you have sent us and you made available all platform to preach the gospel. Risota barashatalia. Yes, on the airwave, in all places, in just on all platform, on all apps, in Jesus' name. No limitation. We thank you. We worship you. This is the day you have made and we rejoice and we're glad in it. Egora sakabashta, ebroko soprandia. Holy Spirit, we appreciate you. Holy Spirit, we honor you. Holy Spirit, we give you thanks in Jesus' name. Lord, I'm nothing, you are everything. Thank you, Holy Spirit, because you are the one doing the work. I'm nothing. Have your way again. Prepare us, preserve, prosper, and make us productive unto the Father's glory and his kingdom in Jesus' name. Have your way, Lord. Bless your people. Reach out to every soul. Give us an encounter with you in the name of the Lord Jesus. Zovagadagria, regala branda, koso rabahasha, taligarabasota. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Lord Jesus, be exalted. Father, Lord, be glorified. We thank you for grace to be called, grace to go, grace to be, and the grace to be called, grace to be sent, grace to go, grace to fulfill, and to finish strong in you. We thank you, Spirit of God. We appreciate you, Lord, for your people. Thank you for everyone, every household that is receiving this. Bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. And let our lives never remain forget in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, my sister, for joining us. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. I have to quickly go to YouTube to join your program because I couldn't join on the other place. I don't want to go to detail about that because of some other things. Amen. Hallelujah. But we're live on YouTube, praise God, and also on Zoom for anybody that can join us on Zoom. That's okay. Hallelujah. That's okay. We're going to use those two platforms for now. Amen. The Lord will increase us. We're going to transmit and broadcast His word in all platforms available on Indat, unlimited, in Jesus' name. Amen. Yeah, when I'm saying that, not just for myself, you know, my colleague, but for every one of us, my sister, and everyone in Jesus' name, all women and men of God in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We are here, Lord, and to do your will alone. And thank you for Lord, what you will do, you will also always do without any woman ability in the name of Jesus Christ, because it's all of you and none of us. We thank you. We release ourselves to you, Lord. Let your name be glorified. Use us for your glory, Lord, and let your name alone be glorified. Your name, your glory alone forevermore in Jesus' name. Have your way on this prayer, us to pray, and let your name be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen. Holy, I will of the nation, cause you know what he is your name. We worship your majesty, awesome God, great one. You are God, mighty I am miracle, the standing up of the holy name. As we bow and worship you, holy are you, Lord, holy are you, Lord, we bless your name of creation, cause you, Lord, worthy, 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 worthy is your name. We worship your majesty, awesome God, and great our worship him. Hallelujah. He is faithful and is gracious in Jesus' name. Amen, 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 amen. We welcome you all for joining us today on Word for Now TV broadcast in Jesus' name. Please help us to share on YouTube. Hallelujah, for as many people as you can, amen, and the Lord bless you for that in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. Let's move on to what the Lord has for us for today, and it's continuity of what we started on 1st of October, I believe. That was on Friday. Yes, on Friday, what the Lord gave to us, amen, that we have started on. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Solutions in the academy of the Holy Ghost. Amen. What the Lord will do in our lives, amen, He will reveal to us, He will teach us, He will explain to us, amen. Then He expects us to step into it, amen. Why do we pray? So that we can have a revelation of the will of God, so there can be solutions into every aspect of our lives. Amen. Hallelujah. Bible says Psalm 7 verse 20. He sent His word and He healed them and delivered them from all their afflictions. Amen. In other words, when He sends His word, you have to listen to His word. You have to receive His word. Amen. That's academy taking place. Amen. Academy in the Holy Ghost. Amen. Hallelujah. Jeremiah 32 verse 3 says, amen, come unto me and I will answer you. That's prayer. And I will show you great and mighty things when the Lord shows to us in the classroom, that things be revealed to people that are participating or who are called students, amen. That practical things be shown, that things written on the blackboard, amen. The Lord will show you things, He will reveal things to you, He will tell you what to do, He will write things for you to see, amen. Sometimes I just use some words written in this in the vision, amen, in the scriptures, and some other things I'll be sharing with us today. I just have them written in my very eyes, and I will see them written, amen. That's what the Lord teach us what to do. That's how the Lord reveal things to us, amen. And He speaks to us in revelations of the scripture, in dreams, in visions, and so on. This is the academy of the Holy Ghost, amen. This is the result or solution, amen, to answer or answers to our prayers, amen. So when we pray, there's something that takes place. Solution. and that will take place in our life today in Jesus' name. That will be a solution for every situation. Let's turn the Lord ahead. Lord, I thank you for that it's a solution to every situation in Jesus' name. The situation right now and the situation to come tomorrow. And it's a solution in Jesus' name. Lord, it's a solution for every situation. The situation right now in this moment and the situation to come up tomorrow. And it's a solution in Jesus' name. Zeka Zagasu Korinde Lebashta. We do not just pray for the hour right now. We sow seed of prayer for the days ahead. Repoko Sunda Baba. Let's stand the Lord ahead. Lord, we thank you for solutions for every situation that comes our way in Jesus' name. Both in the season right now and the season ahead. We bless you, Father. Reku Sunda Lebashta. We rejoice in faith like our Father Abraham. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Zora Bayakatusta. Lipoko Sushte Lebrania. Ezile Bukoti Lazile. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. The Lord is good and his mercy is endured forevermore. Hallelujah. I could not go back. I may not be able to go back to all the things that were mentioned on Friday, but we always put it, we always place them on our profile, on our page. Amen. Please let's go back to them and read those prophetic words, visions and so on. Hallelujah. But we're going to take one after that, or one or two after that today, and use that to pray. Amen. Now we're in Isaiah 39 concerning who was that again, concerning that king. Amen. That said, well, if everything will be good in its own time. I mean, that was a naive statement. I mean, that was a statement that was selfish. Amen. And you know, and we'll understand that later as we move on. Let's talk about that. Ezekiah and Isaiah. Amen. Ezekiah exposed something he was not supposed to expose to the enemy. Hallelujah. Amen. And that's why you and I have to guard ourselves. Amen. Guard our heart and guard our mouth. Amen. Hallelujah. But also, guard your heart, for out of it proceed the issue of life. And but also tells us that every word shall be given account concerning. Amen. Let's pray. Lord, I receive grace, Lord, in Jesus' name, to guard my heart and my mouth in Jesus' name. Can we just take a prayer in Jesus' name? Because this is what takes place in the academy. You know what to say, how to ask questions, and what to ask in Jesus' name. We must guard our heart and guard our mouth. Let's pray. The secret thing belongs to the Lord. And those things are revealed to us, they are for us and our children, our children's children. Hallelujah. Resakabasta. When the Lord give you secret things. Hallelujah. You have to keep them sometimes. Hallelujah. If he doesn't tell you to reveal them. Ragat Meleka Rasakatu Shata. Rezaka Sunembra Dakashatruya. Lord, in Jesus' name we have received grace, Lord, to guard our heart and guard our mouth. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. What have you exposed to the enemy? What have you conceded to the enemy? Hallelujah. To concede me to surrender or use something that one possesses. Amen. So when Ezekiel was revealing those things to the people that came from Babylon, he was surrendering those things to them. You will not surrender what is yours to the enemy in Jesus' name. You will not give up or give in to the enemy in Jesus' name. To concede me, I love that definition dictionary. He said to concede me, to surrender or use something that one possesses. In just everything that you possess, you will not surrender to the enemy. In everything that is meant for you and I, we shall not surrender to the enemy in Jesus' name. Your life, your health, hallelujah. Let me break it down a little. Your life, your health, your joy, your peace in Jesus' name. They are yours, that are given to the Lord. You will not surrender to the enemy in Jesus' name. No matter what, you will not let the enemy to steal it away from your life. Mazoka Balaba, pray. Lejakarasama. Your joy over your life, over your children, over your calling, over all the Lord's given to you. You will not surrender to the enemy. Zalimu, the enemy is out there to steal life, to steal air, to steal joy, to steal peace, but he shall not be able to steal yours in Jesus' name. You and I shall not consider to the enemy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ezekiel did not learn anything. Amen. No academy. He did not learn anything. What his fathers have labored for. He said, well, he showed it to the enemy. I said, well, it's not that peace in his time. Oh, that was a very selfish statement. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm not condemning him, but that was not a selfless statement, because he considered honoring himself and not his offspring. Hallelujah. You and I, we shall sow good seed for our offspring in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. If the guy sold bad seed for his offspring, if the guy destroyed what his forefathers built, amen. If the guy fell and affected offering as well, because not so good safe for them. Hallelujah. Can I just pray in Jesus' name? I want to take a vision for what you have taken today. Amen. And look at what the Bible says here. Amen. Hallelujah. In 2 Kings 21:21, 2 Chronicles 20:32, Jeremiah 30:27-39, because of time, everything will be in our profile, but they are all saying the same thing. I will just take one. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So one of them said they don't work in the good part of the Father. So you work in all the ways that his Father had worked, and serve the idols that his Father has served and worship them. Amen. We must label foundations for our children, and that's why they will follow after. Amen. Most of the time they will follow after what the parents have been doing. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Every bad seed has been sown. Hallelujah. From the forefathers. Amen. Bad seed of idolatry, in Jesus' name, we pull them down. We reject them. We resist them in Jesus' name. They shall not be able to bring any fruit in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name, we will bring forth good seed, even to be promoted and to be produced, even our offspring, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now let's look into what the Lord put in my spirit among those visions he gave to us a few days ago. Now for India giving us preview on Friday. That's one of those visions that was revealed the last day of September. Was this in a vision during prayer? I heard the following: where others are falling. That suggests to you and I that where others are falling, there's something different that must happen to you and I. Resha tabaraka shusta. And as I was preparing for today, not long ago, and the Holy Spirit took me to Isaiah chapter 40. Have you not known, verse 28, have you not heard that everything that the everlasting God, and the God, the creator of the ends of the earth, hallelujah, neither faint nor is weary. Hallelujah. Are you fainting right now? Are you weary right now? Now that does not depend on your spirituality. Some of us will be faint. We're weary many times. Even Paul was, even Elijah was. Amen. So we're not talking about maybe how spiritual you are. I mean, we all faint sometimes, but the Bible says, even David, encouraged himself in the Lord. I mean, we all go weary sometimes, amen. But we have to encourage ourselves, amen, and not be weary, amen, because we know who has called us, amen. You understand what I'm saying? Glory to God. Amen. Neither faint nor is weary. The creator of the hands of the head, neither faith nor is weary. His understanding is unsearchable. Hallelujah. He gives power to the weak. Are you listening? Amen. And to those who have no might, he increases strength. Are you listening? Amen. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and young men shall utterly fall. People are falling, and people are falling already, and are still falling. Amen. But Bible tells, but the word of God came to us, amen. Prophetic word came to us, amen. And for you, amen, it has come. Yes, for the word of Christ, amen. That where others are falling, those that will seek the Lord, those that will call upon his name, those that will believe his promises, amen, the Lord shall uphold us in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. The young men shall utterly fall, but those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. Amen. In the original, in the original, it says those who wait on the Lord shall exchange their strength with that of the Lord. They shall exchange their weakness for the strength of the Lord. Amen. And they shall renew their strength. Amen. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. Amen. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Amen. Hallelujah. So that is what we're going to use to pray today. Hallelujah. Going to pray, Lord, empower to need strength. You need strength more than ever. Strength that will help us and carry us in this journey. Hallelujah. When the Lord wants to do a new thing, the enemy is only trying to mess up his head. Remember, during the time of the Lord Jesus Christ, when he was about to be born, the enemy stand up his head. Amen. During the time the Lord wants to do something, the enemy wants to do his own. Amen. But we don't allow the enemy. That's how the Lord has told us to pray. Pray until your joy be full. Because the Lord grant unto me strength for this journey, strength for that which has ordained for me. Pray. We are supposed to be running, you not be walking. Mazaka baraka tushkele bosa. When you are supposed to be walking, you not be crawling. Mazeke ligarushata. Pray. Lord, grant to me strength on the inside, strength by the Holy Spirit, strength from your presence. Pray. Mazaka turazia. Lord, we ask for strength, Lord, for every soul, for every one of us, Lord, those that are present right now, and for those that will still join them after, Lord, those that will still receive this after. Let your strength be unleashed upon us in Jesus' name. Strength by the Holy Spirit. Strength from the inner man. Strength by the Spirit of God in Jesus' name. Strength your people in the inner man. Strength us in your inner man by your Holy Spirit. According to Ephesians 3:16, in the name of Jesus. Rezaka soliga bahana. Rega sotega rabahashata. Rekalushataman. We shall not be weary. We shall not be weary in Jesus' name. We shall go through. We shall overcome. And we have overcome already. We have prevailed. We prevail already in Jesus' name. Every situation that may be confronting this world, they overcome already. They prevail. Bible says, whatsoever is born of God overcomes the world. This is the victory that overcomes the world, even our faith. We thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. People do fail, people do fall, not because of their ability, but because, you know, they have no God in them, or they have no Christ in them. So it's not by human ability. Bible says it's nothing that wins or that runs, but the Lord shows mercy, amen. I mean, it's not about how much worldly they are. It's not about how much powerful they are, amen. As long as they are human beings. But God factor must come in. God factor is what has given us strength and ability to do the unusual, to do those things we could not do in our own ability. Hallelujah. God factor. Let your power come upon me like never. Let your strength never to fail come upon me in Jesus' name. Strength to go through, strength to accomplish in Jesus' name. You have so many things in front of you. You have so many things in front of you that God has given to you, that has placed upon your heart, that has put your desire up in your heart. In the strength of God to accomplish those things. Strength in your health. Hallelujah. Your health will be failing today, but I'll be strength if you can call upon his name. Bible says, if I call upon the name of the Lord, shall be saved, shall be healed, shall be delivered. Yeah, it means the same thing. Sozo, S-O-Z-O. Amen. Pray. Lord, I see strength in my health, strength in my finance. Yeah, strength in my work with you. Above all, strength. Your strength and a great new fresh empowerment. Receive in Jesus' name. Razaka Zolinga Rahashata. It takes strength to see God. Ragali Hasha. You will not be weary. Razeke Ligaraka to Rajele. Lord, we shall not be weary in Jesus' name. You shall come through for the people in the name of Jesus. Gives power to your people, power for every weakness in Jesus' name. We thank you for strength, we thank you for empowerment. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Where others are falling. Amen. And the second vision that we're going to go back today to look into again is this other one. Amen. 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 What does it say? Amen. In a vision during prayer, I said the following. I've mentioned that before, but we're taking this one we're just taking and this one to pray today before we close. Amen. Hallelujah. I saw a van that arrived in the front of the house to deliver something being expected. That, hallelujah. What are you expecting? Amen. You need the knowledge of God. Amen. To accomplish or to actualize that. Amen. And like somebody said, God did not bring down what money for me to anybody into your house or whatever. Amen. But he'll give you wisdom. He'll give you idea. He'll give you direction. Amen. Oh, hallelujah. Speak to this all or go to that direction or go to that route. Hey, somebody will meet you there. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm not saying you should do that, but we have a word from the Lord precisely. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What I'm gonna say is that the Lord will give you direction to his people concerning what you want to do in their lives. Amen. Hallelujah. So let's continue. By the sound of the delivery van was written boldly among other things. This one was the boldest, the biggest, and written on top. Amen. The word is academy. Academy. Amen. That's why we arrive at Academy of the Holy Ghost for the thing for the for the prayer for this month. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. The Lord will teach us what happened in the academy. People learn. Hallelujah. Bible says, learn of me. Hallelujah. For my yoke is easy. Amen. Lord, teach me what I need to know. Kabaraka tundebo. Teach me what I need to know. There's something you must know at a time you must know them. Now you can't expect somebody at high school. Hallelujah. To be learning 1+1. No. Where was that person? Hallelujah. In kindergarten. What was he doing? Hallelujah. Kaling garabashi teraba. As it is in the natural, so it's also in the spiritual. Amen. You cannot be learning something that's something you expect to have learned. Amen. Lord, teach me to teach me, make me to learn. I see the teachable spirit. Lord, I want to learn. The Bible says, the Lord Jesus said, learn of me, for my yoke is easy. Hallelujah. Gracia tabaraba. Lord, I want to learn of you. Lord, teach me what I need to know. Reveal to me what I need to know in this season, in this time, by what you have given to me. In I want to know what I need to know. Reveal to me your will, your counsel in Jesus' name. What I need to do, where I need to go, and I got a job, where I am in Jesus' name. And you are training this children, Razaka, to fulfill this calling, and you accomplish this assignment. Razaka, Barada, Bahushaba, Ezelebo, reveal your man, your word to me in Jesus' name. Makori, Alabarimaba, Lord, I want to learn of you. Rezakaba, teach us the Spirit of God. You are a teacher. Rezolia, Zavasha, Tariaba, because I'm just being respected, because I'm that you are bringing to our life. Rezelebo, Kosambayanebo, we receive of you a teachable spirit, a learning heart. Rekasoli, Garamaneba, Rokomoline, Gabasataya, and Yasuli, Baranda, Lakushata. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Oh, so close. If the Lord will do something great in your life, amen, the Lord will teach you how to do those things. Two examples. Before, Mary was being told that she would be pregnant, and the angel told her that the power of the Most High shall come upon you, and so on and so forth, and the name and what the child would do, amen. She was being instructed. Also, the children and the parents of Samson, amen. The children of the parents of Samson, hallelujah. They were told what the child will be, what he will do, what he will eat, amen, and how it will be a Nazareth, hallelujah. So they receive instruction concerning their expectation, hallelujah, amen. That van was to deliver a good, and on that top of that van was written academy. For everything the Lord delivers to you, there's a learning to accomplish it. Makada Karu Tayanda, thank you Spirit of God. Ezalabasimo, every gift of you have sent to me, every gift you have given to me, everything you have given to my life, every necessary I give to me, I receive knowledge to accomplish them. Mazaka, Zaka Barashata. For every gift of God, for every inheritance given to you, there's an academy, there's a learning, there's a teaching, hallelujah, there's an instruction that will go with it. Mazeke Lebuhushtaba. For every product, there's a manual. Mazeke Lebuhutuba. There's a manual. Mazeke Lebu. You must follow the manual, manufacturer's manual. Reke Kurosun Dabaya Bape. Rizaka Shataba. For that calling, for that earth, for that job, for that assignment. Lord, I receive teaching what? I receive learning. I receive instruction in Jesus' name. I see your wisdom. Let the people receive wisdom to accomplish. But also wisdom is profitable to direct. Maleko Azaba. Every gift of God been expected that I've given to them or about to come. Let that be instruction. Even to follow it. Even that will guide them in Jesus' name. Ralisha Tabaka Darita. Rezaka Suli Irim Barashata. Ezelegarabahuri Barashata Yabo. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. For that children you are expecting, but for that baby you are expecting, amen. Receive instruction, amen. Concerning that baby, amen. How will you do that? Lord, this child shall be yours, amen. And shall be guided in your way. And the Lord begin to speak to you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Because you know what? The Lord needs special children on earth. You need another children on earth. You need children that are consecrated from him, from the womb on earth. Hallelujah. And you can begin to consecrate the unborn. And even the child has not yet conceived. And you go to that to the Lord already. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah, amen. For every word of God, for every instruction, for every gift of God, for every message of God you must enjoy, amen. There will be instruction that will follow it, amen. He sent his word, hallelujah. The Lord wants to teach us, amen. He wants to send his word to you. He wants you to come to the Academy of the Holy Ghost. He wants us to receive that from him, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. May you have a hearing here, a listening here, a seeing heart, listening here, and a learning heart, a teachable heart, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That will take place in the Academy of the Ghost as we pray for today. Amen. A sin heart. Amen. Hallelujah. Hearing here. Amen. And a listening heart. Amen. Can you just pray today? Lord, I receive sin heart. Hearing here. And a listening heart to you in Jesus' name. As I'm being taught by you in the Academy of the Holy Ghost. Mazaka Zoria Barashata. As we pray for today. Mazeke Lebunoshaba. We will not miss out on what is ours. For the Lord will open our hearts. We will open our ears to hear. We will open your heart to know in Jesus' name. Razaka Zakora Shataria. These are what you need in the Academy of the Holy Ghost. Mazoya la Gatashaba. May you hear the voice of the Lord. May you have a listening heart to him in Jesus' name. May you follow in Jesus' name after. And with that being the shaken. Ralia Gazaba Yama Korea Daba. Elurata Ne Korea Sasale Daba. Thank you, Father Lord. What you have given and revealed, Lord, I've delivered to your people, Lord. May that be solution for every situation in their lives in Jesus' name. As they receive a seeing eyes, hearing ears, and a listening heart in Jesus' name. Let nothing be difficult for them. Bring solution to every situation in their lives in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father Lord, because you are a faithful Father. We worship and honor you forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. And we have to call it today already. Hallelujah. It's exactly 1:30 p.m. Let's pray for our children before we go. Lord, bless them. Keep them, Lord. They are yours already. Nothing shall take them away from you in Jesus' name. They are protected. They are preserved. They will serve the Lord. It is written, our children shall be taught to Lord and grace shall be their peace in Jesus' name. The Lord need not young ones in this day. The Lord wants us to cover them with our prayers. Zagosta, they are going through so many things. Razaka, pray for your young ones. Pray for your children. Pray for your children. Just every time, Mazeka Labaruta, Izoliata Bakati Murusa, Lord, we pray for my young ones, bless them, keep them, Lord, they will serve them. All our toddlers, everyone, Lord, they will serve them, Lord, everyone, our children, our infants, toddlers, our teenagers, young adults, Lord, all our children, Lord, we bless them with the blessing of the Lord, in Jesus' name. All over the world, we bless all our children, we bless all the children, Lord, of the house of faith in Jesus' name. They are taught to Lord, they shall bring their peace, the Lord will light their candles, in Jesus' name. Therefore, signs and wonder in the land of living, as it is written, we are the children of God given to us, we are for signs and wonder in the land of the living. We thank you, Father. We rejoice in you, Lord. We glorify you. Bless your people, Lord. Bless them. As men are participating right now, or those that will still receive this after, Lord, because they have come in to receive this your word today, Lord, bless them. Reach out unto them in Jesus' name. Make them at the point of their list, Lord, because they believe you, Father. Katule Brenande, Luzo Sifradia, Rekitula Zekelande, Kroto Sotayanda. Glory, honor, praise to your name, Lord, in Jesus' name. We thank you, Father. Our children are protected against every of those things happening out there in Jesus' name. They are protected and preserved, and we will walk in the way of the Lord. Thank you, Father. As they are protected from virus and germs, they are protected from all that, all demons flying out there in Jesus' name. They are of the Lord, and they will serve the Lord. They call them the Lord. God, one of our children, where it's been protected from all children in every house, where it's been received, and even protected from law. Let all those children be blessed of the Lord. Let your hand be upon them for good. Let them be are standing for the glory and kingdom in Jesus' mighty name. We pray, amen. We thank you for being a part of this, and please do us a favor, do God's kingdom a favor again. Please help to share this. Please subscribe as you are receiving this. Please subscribe, amen. And the Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Thank you, men and women of God, for joining us today. Thank you for all people as men that receive this message or this prayer hour, amen, amen. From 1:30 and just 1 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. just 30 minutes, amen. We'll meet again on Wednesday, same time. Hallelujah. That'll be 6 p.m. 6 p.m. West African time, 6 p.m. UK time, amen. And that'll be 1 p.m. Eastern time, amen. Again on Wednesday, by God's grace, amen. Hallelujah. To the Lord, Jesus, be the glory. If you are going to see Jesus, Lord and Savior, today is the day of salvation. Why don't you pray this prayer after me? Lord Jesus, thank you for coming to the world to die for my sin on the cross of Calvary. Come into my heart. I will serve you. I will walk with you. I will glorify you. In Jesus' name, your life shall never remain the same again. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. It is well with you. It is well with what concerns you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen, amen, amen. Thank you for joining us. Please have to share this, and the Lord bless you as you do that. In Jesus' name, it is well. To the Lord, just give all the glory and the praise forevermore. In Jesus' name, amen. It is written, mightily good the word of God and prevail. It is written, the Lord give the word, and great is the company of them that publish it. Help to spread it, help to publish it, and the Lord bless you all in Jesus' name. It is well with you. Have a flourishing, prosperous week ahead of you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Unto the Lord Jesus be all the glory. Unto the Father of glory be all the honor. Unto the Holy Spirit be all the direction in Jesus' name. Go forth in that blessing and that ability and strength of the Lord to accomplish in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Glory to the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you all. We appreciate you all. The Lord bless you all in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. Please remember to subscribe. The Lord bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 We appreciate you all. The Lord bless you. Hallelujah. Please help to share, and please subscribe. The Lord bless you all and prosper you in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Thank you, women of God. Thank you, men of God. Thank you all, brethren. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. We appreciate you. Shalom.